Where there is fracas, we cannot have services delivered to us. So from county to constituency, kindly wait for 2027. Women will not vote for you. Kindly leave our children alone. Do not use our youths to cause chaos. Do not beat our women. Do not beat our husbands. We still need them. Those are the votes that you will need 2027. So kindly, kindly, and we beg, kindly, wait for 2027.
We are for peace. So nobody who is working against the will of ODM, we are not for his support, and therefore, county security team should not be participant in this game. The current governor of Migori County is His Excellency Governor Dr. George Mbogo Chilo. If anyone wants to challenge him for his seat, let him wait for the seat to be declared vacant in 2027.
But the cause of this problem is earlier campaign. So we are urging the leaders to stop earlier campaign so that we concentrate where they're elected. So we are requesting them so that we work as a team. There will be a time for campaigning, but at this time we are requesting them give a chance to those people who are elected to provide services, to deliver services for us.
Thank you.